Hey there, happy morning, Junior Kids. Once again, I'm here with yet another class, and this is the EVS Nas Environmental Studies. Okay, and today we are going to learn that air needs space. What's that concept? Air needs space. Children, in the previous class, we had learned that air is everywhere surrounding us. Okay, so we couldn't see the air, but we could feel the air. But what topic is this? Air needs space. Okay, how the air needs space? Let me tell you with an experiment. See, I have a jar here with me and I have a balloon with me. Now I'm going to put the balloon inside the jar and I'm going to deflate it. Okay, like this. I had kept the balloon in the jar and I'm going to inflate it. So you can see this. Oops, I couldn't blow it. That's all, I couldn't blow it. See, only this much. That's all, I couldn't blow it. Now why I couldn't blow it? Because like us, even air also needs space. So when I put the deflated balloon in the bottle, it easily went. When I started to blow it, it didn't give space to blow the balloon inside, because the container itself has got air in it. As I said, that air is everywhere. Even the air is also present inside the jar. So that's the reason why this balloon couldn't be inflated inside the bottle. And this shows that even air also needs space. Okay, children, if we blew the balloon in the open area, we can blow it easily. But inside this bottle, we couldn't blow the balloon because it doesn't have any place. And this shows that even air also needs space. Okay, children. Okay, we are going to sing the rhyme. Okay, it's a very easy rhyme, air rhyme. I am all around you see. I am all around you see. Invisible though I be. Invisible though I be. Many gases mixed you for me. Many gases mixed you for me. Guess who I am? I am air. So free. Shall we sing this rhyme one more time? I am all around you see. I am all around you see. Invisible though I be. Invisible though I be. Many gases mixed you for me. Many gases mixed you for me. Guess who I am? I am air. So free. Okay, children. So this is all about air. Air is always present around us. Okay. And do you understand? Air also needs space. Okay, children. Now one more thing I'm going to tell you. Even though there are not only us, many things that need air to work. Okay, let's see what are the things that needs air to work. Let's see. Now look at the chart and it's stuck behind me. So these are the things need air to work. So what are the things? We need air because we breathe in air, we breathe out air. So we are human. So human body needs the air. As we have learned in the very first concept that one of the plant's friend is air. So plant also needs air. Okay. Next, sailboat. Sailboat. Can you see the mat in sailboat? If the wind blows, if the air blows, only then sailboat will move. So sailboat needs air to work. Next, jumping bed. How we could jump? If the bed is filled with air, only then we could jump and play on the jumping bed. Even our toys, we do have toys, ball, balloon. Okay, if we want to play with the ball and balloon, it should be filled with air. If there is no air in the ball and balloon, we couldn't play with that. Next, look at this rocket. Even rocket also needs air to fly, to go zoom. Next, wheel, wheel. Have you seen your papa, mama? When they check their vehicle, they check the wheel in the wheel. They check the air in the wheel, whether the wheel is filled with air or not. If not, they go to the petrol pump, and what do? They fill the, they pump the air in the wheel. So these are the things that needs air to work. So what are they? Plant, sailboat, hot air balloon. Look at the hot air balloon. If there is air, only then hot air balloon can work. Hot air balloon, jumping bag, ball, human body, wheel, rocket, and balloon. So these are the things that need air to work. Okay children, so today we have learned air needs space and things need air to work. So based on that, today we are going to make a takeaway. Okay, so kids, as I said that we are going to make a takeaway, and that takeaway is hot air balloon. Okay, paper craft of hot air balloon. For that, take out your new takeaway cover, and from that takeaway cover you need to take that a black color chart roll, and after that some color papers like this. This is cut into this shape, 2 centimeters. Okay, so these are the things that you have to take: black color cylindrical shape, black color circular paper, and then you need to take the this one, balloon shaped cutouts. Okay, so what you have to do, first there will be green color, so take the green color, and after that take the red color. Okay, fold it like this, then take blue color, then take purple. So 4 cutouts will be there. So what you have to do, apply the gum. So you need to take in such a way that the holes should come together, red and green. Look at the hole, punch hole is there, it should come together like this. So quickly let's apply the gum. Stick the red one. Okay, let's apply the gum. Stick the blue one. Apply the gum once again. Let's take the purple one. Okay, so everything got stuck. Next, apply the gum here, the purple, and open it out. Stick the green and purple together now. Make sure that the holes are come evenly together here. Okay, so after sticking that, keep it aside. Now what you have to do, take the satin ribbon, insert it here, put a knot. So for this parent, you can help your kids for making the knot. Okay. Take another satin ribbon, insert it in this hole. A knot here. Okay, now this end you should tie here. Now while tying this end, make sure that they both are in the same height. And tie it out. And so here is your hot air balloon. It's all ready. So kids, what are you waiting for? Take out your takeaway cover and complete your hot air balloon takeaway. Take a picture of it, send it in group, okay? So kids, today we have learned that air needs space and there are some things that needs air to work, okay, such as hot air balloon. So related with the concept, today we had made the hot air balloon, okay? So you had enjoyed this class, I hope so. So what you're waiting for? Look at the, after finishing this class, take out your takeaway cover and make the hot air balloon. Take the picture of it and send it in group, okay? So until I meet you in the next new day, it's your aunt saying bye, and do take care of yourself.